Hear that?
The thud.
This man in Harper is just so gifted athletically, can do just about anything in the ring. It's devastating. Oh, and Gallows with the boot! And Gallows has got new life here in this matchup. Oh!
Gallows doing what he can to fend off Harper and Rowan.
Wait a minute, Harper was setting up a power bomb. Needs a big right hand. There's a kick!
But remember, Gallows still has no one to tag.
Oh, wait a minute. Carl Anderson is starting to stir. Went face first off of the apron a few moments ago, and now back up on the apron.
Gallows almost there. Here's the tag.
Going up top, Carl Anderson flies and takes down Harper.
Anderson trying to quicken the pace.
Oh, and a spinebuster to Harper. Anderson wants strength.
Did they do it?
Cover and a kick out. Oh, wait a minute. Gallows, I think, pulled Rowan.
I don't know if Gallows pulled him or if Rowan just decided.
Wait a minute. Anderson nearly had Harper. Two legal men in this match.
That's the first. Anderson beat Harper that way a couple weeks ago.
Made. Rowan is legal.
Uh-oh. Anderson, I don't know if he knew the tag was made. Bam! Driven into the canvas. Bludgeon Brothers win again.
Here are your winners and still the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Bludgeon Brothers.
When it comes to Harper and Rowan, they just taught Gallows and Anderson a very valuable life lesson. If at first you don't succeed, quit. We know the gauntlet match is about to be underway, but...
And it looks like Daniel Bryan is going to start off the five-man gauntlet match.
Oh, that means the odds certainly not in the favor of the leader of the Yes Movement.